Hello guys, welcome to Ansys Views. Here I am going to show you the specification of Nokia 3310 2017. Nokia launched their famous Nokia 3310 on the year 2000 at first time, and they are relaunching it in 2017 again. First of all, we can go through the pictures of 3310. On the front, there has earpiece, 2.4 inch display and keypad. Yeah, this is a featured phone. You can't expect touch screen over here, and it looks like almost the old 3310. And on the back, there has speaker grill, single LED flash, 2 megapixel back camera and Nokia logo. The new Nokia 3310 available in 4 color: dark blue, warm red, grey and yellow. Now we can go through the specification of Nokia 3310. The main highlight of Nokia 3310 is 2.4 inch 240 by 320 pixel display, 2 megapixel video recording camera on the back, and 16 MB RAM, 1200 mAh battery. That is nice for this featured phone. You can expect good battery life. Nokia 3310 is available in dual SIM. There is only 2G supported. The thickness is 12.8 mm, so we can expect the in-hand feel is almost like old 3310. Nowadays this 12.8 mm is not that much. Okay, this is relaunching of the old 3310. We can go down. The display is 2.4 inch TFT, which has pixel 240 by 320 pixel, and 3310 supported micro SD up to 32 GB. You can store up to 2000 entries of phone book, and call recording is also possible. Internal memory is 16 MB. Camera is main camera only 2 megapixel, and with single LED flash, which can also possible to take videos. This phone support 3.5 mm audio jack. There has no Wi-Fi GPS, but there has Bluetooth and FM radio. The normal micro USB version 2 supported, and there has SMS, WAP, HTML are also there. Audio or video player also there. And the battery is removable lithium ion 1200 mAh battery, which is nice. Nokia claims that 30 days of standby time. On normal usage, we can expect 3 to 1 weeks of battery life, in my opinion. And the pricing of Nokia 3310 2017 is 3500 Indian rupees and nothing more. That's all. Please like or dislike, comment, share and watch my other videos too. If you found this channel is useful, please don't forget to subscribe to Ansys Views. Thanks for watching this video.